Well, ladies and gentlemen, it's been quite a journey. Wish me luck. Level 10. Nocturnal Bloodlust. Ah, what a lovely name. Vampires? What am I about to get in for here? Because this is going to be, like, really difficult. Oh, yeah, yep, yeah, 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 it is. Yep, okay. Fallen Angel. That was a good guess that there was a tappy, like, it was gonna stay tapping. It just had that, like, vibe you get sometimes. Oh my god. This is going to be quite the effort if I could 4-star. Holy moly. Pure focus, sorry, I'm not going to be talking much. Michael Lando? Ah! Hey, for the first time seeing that, just tapping it is fine. Whoa! That is really quick. A long old solo. Oh no, let's see what's coming up next. Sorry, wait, mate. Yeah, star power, that's fine. Michael Lando, you mental. Let's go! Oh my god, okay, yep, alright. One of those ones with a horrible descending bit. Funny when a bit like this is like relief. That was really quick, the strumming. I was nowhere near fast enough. Oh my lord. What is this? Bit of a change of vibe. Hello? Air horn? Oh, yo, okay. Wait, is that all? Was that all individual notes? Oh, Take the Time Live. This is a. If this is the one off of the album, it's a great, like, version of it. It's like a 12 minute version of a song that's probably 8 minutes. Because, you know, why wouldn't you want an extended instrumental song? Solo section, you know what I mean? No! Oh, there goes the star power that should have been free. Okay, I'm ready for the insanity. And it's funny how I'm always going to be doing better at songs that I actually know. Because, like, rhythmically, I kind of know what's coming up. Oh my god, even if the playing is still insane. Yep. Go on, Patrici. It's just such a mad live, like, outro. Ooh. Wait, this is the last track. I told you it was a long outro. Can we hit 4 stars then? That's the question. Probably not, because of just the insane Petrucci-ness. Oh, and now we get... I don't know who it was on keyboard for this version. I don't think it would have been Rudess. I think it was before Rudess, or maybe it was just when he joined? Okay, we still have a chance. And slip it off the deck because I'm just trying to go fast. Oh my god. Yes, we did it. Oh, we have done it! We've four-sided it all. Didn't leave it that close to the end. Well, I mean, definitely did. Thank you, good night. Yes. Happy with that. Really happy with that. We four-starred all of them. 82% and we somehow four-starred it. I wonder if they're a bit generous with the star powers, because I mean there was 41 phrases, but it was like 10-11 minutes, right? So, oh, what was our lowest percentage here in this last one? 61% in Tapping Madness, yep. Oh, and then 62% in Drop B, ay. Yes, okay. That was all of the GHX solo medleys. They were great. They were really good. Holy moly, my hands.